What's up, you guys? It's Steve here, and we are just hours away from hearing President Joe Biden address the nation and unveil the details of that last portion of the infrastructure package known as the American Families Plan. Now, this last portion, this is where a lot of people are speculating we could see a lot of provisions to help out individuals and families at this time. We're hearing there could be included a fourth stimulus check, also a child tax credit extension, free education, free childcare. These are just some of the provisions we're hearing that could be included. Now, I'm going to be diving into an article. I'm going to get you caught up on the latest as to what we're hearing specifically on that fourth stimulus check. And also, proposals are still hitting even today, the same day as the speech, as members of Congress are trying to get certain provisions included in that package. And remember, this is just a reminder that whatever is unveiled today, things could still be added and things could still be taken out. So whatever is unveiled, it's not concrete. It's just going to be the starting point for this bill until it is signed into law. Now, in addition to that, I'm also going to let you guys know where you can go to watch this live for yourself and see President Joe Biden's speech. So I'm going to dive right in, get you caught up on the latest as of today, April 28th, 2021. But before I dive in, if you could do me a quick favor, just takes a second. If you like and appreciate these updates, don't forget to smash that like button, leave your comments, and share this video out on social media platforms. Those simple gestures just take a second, and they really help me out a lot. Thank you so much. And if this is your first time here and you'd like to come join the Ram Fam, the viewing community, to stay up to date, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell. Consider following me on Instagram at SteveRam3. That's a great way to get a hold of me. Also, that Patreon group as well. And always remember that here on YouTube, when I respond to your comments, you're always going to see a gray stripe on my name. And if you don't see that, it's not me. It's probably those pesky scammers trying to impersonate me, trying to steal your information. I never leave WhatsApp numbers in the comments down below, and I don't ask for people's bank account informations, okay? I'm not here to steal your information. I'm here to give you the latest information. So with that being said, I'm going to do that. Let's dive right in and get you caught up on the latest that's going to be unfolding here in just a little bit. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and dive right in first to, is there going to be a fourth stimulus check in this stimulus package that's going to be unveiled here shortly? So link in the description below to this article that just came out moments ago earlier today, and it says, will there be a fourth stimulus check? Biden's first address to Congress may offer clues for Americans. And it says, Democratic lawmakers in both chambers of Congress, they are clamoring for a fourth round of stimulus checks to help Americans who are still struggling financially during this pandemic. Now, such a move could lift more than 7 million people out of poverty, according to recent analysis from the Urban-Brookings Tax Policy Center, a nonpartisan think tank. This comes as President Joe Biden is set to deliver his first address to a joint session of Congress on Wednesday evening, just before he marks his 100th day in office. Americans will be looking to his speech for clues about future economic impact payments, aka stimulus checks. Now, listen to this. Labor market and tax experts, however, don't anticipate that there will be an additional stimulus check in the next relief package as the economy continues to recover from last year's pandemic-induced recession and the job market improves. So we have here labor market and tax experts, some who are saying they don't anticipate a check. However, the first paragraph, we read that Democratic lawmakers, both from the House and the Senate, as you know, are calling to have more checks. So we will see whose opinion prevails. Now, reading on, it says, even so, roughly two-thirds of Americans say that the latest $1,400 checks won't last them 3 months. Let me know in the comments down below, would a $1,400 check last you 3 months, 2 months, 1 month? How long will that carry you? Now, this is according to a recent Bankrate survey. Democrats are also pushing Biden to extend other stimulus measures as well, including the duration of the unemployment benefits and the child tax credit payment programs. Now, it says Republicans have cited concerns over the fast-growing budget deficit as they debate more pandemic aid spending. Many of them also argue against the inclusion of the weekly $300 unemployment boost in the latest stimulus package passed in March, dubbed the American Rescue Plan, saying that that amount was too large and it discourages Americans from returning to work. Now, it says, although job growth is expected to build in the coming months thanks to the vaccinations and another round of stimulus via Biden's Build Back Better proposal, economists say that it may take several years for the labor market to heal. So far, the economy has recouped 13.9 million, or 62%, of the 22.4 million jobs lost in this pandemic recession. Now, here's a quote. It says, "We need to look at the economy as a whole regarding whether we need another round of direct payments," says Elaine Mage, a principal research associate in the Urban-Brookings Tax Policy Center at the Urban Institute. And she said, "Are we recovered? Are people still hurting? There's some evidence that we're not out of the woods yet." Now, reading on, it says some lawmakers have urged Biden to include more stimulus payments in the first part of his package via the infrastructure spending bill. In late March, a group of Democratic senators pushed for reoccurring stimulus checks, and we've heard this is monthly checks that they want of $2,000, and it says, and an automatic extension to unemployment benefits as provisions in this package. Now, we urge you to include reoccurring direct payments and an automatic unemployment insurance extension tied to economic conditions in your Build Back Better plan, long-term economic plan, said 21 senators in a letter to Biden. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Should there be automatic triggers that allow further extensions, or should we just have hard cutoff deadlines? I've heard different opinions on both sides. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And it says, this crisis is far from over, and families deserve certainty that they can put food on the table and keep a roof over their heads. So again, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below, as we're hearing that there are some that are skeptical as to whether or not a fourth check is going to be included in the package this evening. But we will see if maybe if it gets included later on, like we saw with that second stimulus check. As you'll recall, in that package, there was no check, but then we saw a push from Senators Josh Hawley and Bernie Sanders, and then at the last moment, it got included. Now, in addition to that, we're also hearing about the child tax credit expansion. Take a look here. As you know, they're proposing monthly reoccurring checks for parents. Well, we're hearing that they want to extend this out for an additional 4 years out to the year 2025 as well. So we'll see, but there are some Democratic lawmakers calling to extend this out indefinitely, permanently. Now, in addition to that, unemployment provisions, Democrats have urged Biden to propose a permanent expansion and extension of jobless benefits. That's right. Now, if you'd like to get the details on that, I covered it in another video letting you know that they want to extend out PUA, the federal provision, indefinitely, and they also want to make it adjustable, the amounts for inflation and whenever we're in a crisis or a state like we are right now with the pandemic. Now, once again, you guys, if you want to see this live tonight, be sure to check it out. It says here, CNN Politics, how to watch Biden's first address to Congress. And it says it's going to be live tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And you can see it on CNN.com. You probably can also see it on plenty of YouTube channels here on YouTube as well. I'm guessing it's going to be live pretty much everywhere. And as I mentioned, proposals are still coming out even today to get included in this new bill. So we're going to see if these get included or not. Here's one that just came out. It says, Neil unveils paid leave childcare plan ahead of Biden's speech. And it says, Neil's legislation would provide up to 60 days of paid family leave and medical leave for all U.S. workers, replacing up to 85% of their monthly wages for those making roughly $15,000 annually, sliding down to 5% wage replacement for incomes between $100,000 and $250,000, with the amount indexed for inflation. And it says the intent is to provide around two-thirds income reimbursement for the average worker, according to a summary. Now, Neil's bill also includes a new refundable payroll tax credit for childcare providers to raise wages for their workers. Low wages in the industry are blamed for general shortages of childcare providers. And we're hearing that this could also be an amount of $8,000 included in this new proposal. So as I mentioned, there's new proposals hitting. We're going to see which ones might get included, which ones are going to fall to the wayside. But we're going to be getting all those details here very shortly. So you guys, stick around. I'll be sure to keep you up to date here on the channel as the information rolls out. And once again, you guys, if you like and appreciate these updates, keeping you up to date on what's happening, don't forget to smash that like button. That simple gesture helps me out a lot. Thank you so much. And also hit that subscribe button to stay up to date. If you're not already a part of the viewing community, come and join the Ram fam. And if you need to get a hold of me, be sure to do so at Instagram at SteveRam3, or join the Patreon group to get exclusive access to me as well. And get your two free stocks, get your free crypto, links in the description below with the Weeble app and the Coinbase app. And you guys, always watch out for that gray stripe on my name. That's me. If you don't see that, it's those pesky scammers. And with that being said, you guys, keep an eye out. President Joe Biden's going to be addressing the nation here very soon. I'll be sure to keep you up to date as to what comes out. I'll see you in the next video. Hope this reaches you well. Take care. God bless. This is Steve.